This is the Byron Kid on WVXU Nightwave. Hey, we have a special treat for you tonight. The first live broadcast on an alternate band of the WVXU station. So please welcome from the planet Earth, the Afghan Whigs.
Turning into. Hey, hold on, there's my Gatorade.
Thanks. In case you just tuned in, you're listening to Night Waves on WVXU. Yeah. Now we're going to put another one on.
Listen to the frog. No, you're not. Somebody's going to get mad at me for that. We'll just roll right in. This one's on our album. And go ahead, Steve.
be a boy and what it means to be a girl.
You're listening to Afghan Wig live on WVXU station. Hey, listen, all you people out there in Radio Land, tomorrow night, now we're going to, I'm having a band out there at Sudsy Malone, so y'all try to get out there. We're going to start the show for Buddy Bradley Experience. But right now, we got the Afghan Wigs here. Let's give a little bit more music out. What do you say? Let's give them a big hand.
Hands tied behind my back, spies are coming in across the street, smiling. I saw.
Thanks a lot.
This one is this one's a Motown song, and we'll put this on you, and we'll see how it fits. Well, we just like to apologize to everybody that we messed that one up. We're gonna try it again. I think I might have messed that one up personally, and that might be my second mess up in the night, which is tops for the season. Just call me Barry Larkin.
Rafters break on Priscilla's wedding day. Husband shot himself about a half a mile away. But for the sake of happy endings, Priscilla's neck is sore. Daddy speaks to both of them, sometimes from his grave.
These guys here are tearing the house down. This is the Buy Right Kid here. We're on WBFU on Networks, and you're listening to the Nightwave and a live performance of the Afghan Wigs. So let's get back to the music. What do you say? Big hand.
We want to thank everyone at Nightwaves and everybody who came out and is listening and stuff. Yeah. That's something we want to do.
Hey, Mom, that really is the Buy Right Kid, too. I'm serious. And he does have some bunk beds here, too. That's a joke, Buy Right, dude. Hey, this one's called In My Town, and it's about a family I met when I was in Phoenix who probably weren't the happiest family in the world, but I don't know. Hopefully, yeah, they had a real nice house and always a lot of stuff in their fridge. So, you ready for that one, Steve? Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Woo! Hey, are you ready to rock and roll?
That's... Okay, we're 8 songs through this show, and I haven't cussed yet, so hopefully we're going to be okay.
You got that big sign there.
I got a big sign here saying, don't cuss, and I'm doing my darndest not to cuss. Hit it, Rick.
So I sigh, wonder why tears are falling from the sky. It's a lie, it's a lie, and a day. We'll be right back.
Thanks, everyone. Gatorade break. Actually, it's not Gatorade.
Hey, can I say this on the radio? Gatorade is thirsty for that deep down body thirst. Now, I'm not telling them to buy it or anything. I'm just telling about it. Okay, all I'll say about this one. Oh, Jimmy, come on, man. All right, come on out here then, dude. I'm just kidding around, big fella. A little joke. Yeah, hey, we'd like to thank Jim Davidson for coming down here and bringing some horsey sauce. Hey, all I can say about this one here, there are no rest stops in Illinois. And this one's called All Is Not Lost. Thanks everybody. Thanks everybody who came out. Even you guys who are late. Let it be said that Steve and Chris are late after they left their beer cans all over my living room last night. Thanks a lot. I had to clean those up too, you guys. So next time I get to come trash your house. Are you ready, John? Well, is everybody ready? Try to open your mind.
down. That's what these guys are doing right here. And this is Byright Kid. Now, if you didn't hear me earlier, tomorrow night, Friday, we're going to be over there at Studsy's and Malone's. We're going to open up for Buddy Bradley and the Experience to come on out. We'll party there.
Whose show is this, anyway?
I don't know.
This is our show.
That's
your
show.
Plugging yours.
Yeah, I know it. Hey, I got to let them know where we're going to be at, okay? Okay, this is the WXB.
Tell them where we're going to be next time.
Okay, you're going to be a Bogart in a little bit, so I'll get to that a little bit later. What do you think about that?
I think that'd be fine. I'm just giving you a little grief.
Just get back and let me talk
okay.
for a while. Hey, this is WXVZU, Network FM 91.7, WVXU Cincinnati, and WVXC in Chillicothe, FM 89.3. We're in the middle of a live broadcast. I'll get it here in a minute. Live broadcast of the Afghan Wings on Nightwave. So let's get back with them again. What do you say?
Have a hit of your sig, John? It's important to tell the radio audience right now that now the whole audience has taken off all their clothes and everyone, including us, are naked. So we urge you to do the same thing in the privacy of your own living room or wherever you have, in your car, if that must be. This is about a fight that God and the devil had over my very soul. And you can probably guess who won. Anyway, you ready, sir, Steve? This is called Hit the Lights.
We'll be right back. Yeah. board messed up.
Thanks, everybody. And I think a Byrac kid has something else to say, so I'm just going to keep my...